Here comes the, here comes the, here comes the, y'all don't really want it like that. Here comes the, here comes the, here comes the, y'all don't really want it like that. attraction. That you the type to run and go and tell just by looking at you. You on a mission for recognition by dissing. Didn't have no problem till the record started breaking, but y'all don't really want it. So let me tell you the deal. I'm also serious, I'm dirty, I'm no longer for real. I'm like a hop, skip, and a jump.
The sin bin is that man, Todd Clever. Loop around, move, they're going for the line. It says, could be the first time again, it is. Facundo Gata scores for Uruguay. And they celebrate in style. 8-3, they lead the Eagles.
What a great line-out play. I love peels around the front. You don't see him too much anymore, but that was well executed by this Uruguayan side. Facundo Gattis, the one who started it all with the throw, was Johnny on the spot. Nice quick hands on that front loop. And he was just powered. And watch this front loop, and watch the quick hands right here. Committed that last defender, Blaine Scully. Tried to do his best. Was a 2-on-1. But Facundo Gattis just too powerful, not too much space to go.
Gattis with the Lobos Rugby Club. He's 13th cap tonight. What a way to celebrate
that.
Yeah,
sorry, Scott. I had to take that position because I would have
got another look here. Just quick hand. Scully did get sucked in the end.
El jugador de los All Christians. Una nueva fase del ataque. Atención ahí a Uruguay. Manejando muy bien y puede llegar ahí. A ver qué es lo que pasa. Desde aquí no vemos si ha llegado a posar. Sí, el que lo ve con claridad, Federico Anselmi, que concede ensayo. Ahí le escuchamos, ha hecho un poquito atrás, que no haya cuidado con las tensiones. Ahí es Federico Castiglioni, compañero de equipo de Calo Gavidi, en el Brasquesos entre Pinares. Ahí vemos, nos tapa Facundo Munilla, esa opción en cualquier caso se le da, se le concede. Y la transformación sencilla del ensayo, 33-14.